All right, are there any announcements to do of the remaining board health meetings in 2012?
For the new members of chairman, I will point out that the environmental health activity, as you see, and as you noted, covers public swimming pools, tourist accommodations, including us having shut down 10 beds at a motel south of town last year because of that. The things that I didn't know that the health department did before it came on, but they have the authority to shut restaurants if they don't have, and these are state rules, these are not rules that continue to put on the local level. We do have our own local rules too, at the request of the state. And of course, sewage management, which is so hopefully the groundwater doesn't get contaminated and disease disseminated inadvertently and intentionally, or because some of the care and certified supposed to be in these rules that we implement. And we are actually responsible for enforcing them. Brady, of course, you're well aware of, whether it's on fire, mosquitoes, this kind of thing. We keep in close contact with the county. A lot of things that people don't know that the Board of Health does and the